Which actor do I think is bigger than me now? No cap, I'm the biggest actor in Africa for now. To God be the glory, yeah. I don't think anyone is bigger than me for now, yes.
No pride?
No pride, no cap. Zubby is the biggest actor in Africa for now.
He shook.
Double choke. Three on Lisa.
Lagos.
Asaba and Anambra.
Alright.
Three buildings for now. More coming. Yes, so for now I'm the richest actor because you should watch money while they collect every. I'm not saying this to make them clap for me. The last time I checked my book, I realized I've made 102 million from artist fee lately. 102. Not like all my career of recent. But see, you get where they write all the thing where they do with money where they pay me. Yeah, because I don't get 10% of that thing and share to people. I know they pay tithe, I know they go to church, I know they believe those things. I share it to people. Are you getting me? So I write them. So the last one where I go check, Ubo. 102 million. That means I have to share 10.2 million. So when you see me throwing money, shut up. You don't know what I'm doing. I'm paying my tithe in the other way. Thank you, sir. Yeah. Do it! And I use doubles to finish them. London money. Hey, this is funny. Listen, you know, like, how do I put this now? Online, people forget to tell themselves the truth because online is not real. It's like a market square. All those things you see there are doings. You don't understand, yeah. I don't want the money. My only source of income is acting and producing. Yeah, so because when I was an actor, I'm into movie business. Like I told you, I'm the owner of First Hit, Zendala in America. I'm the CEO of A1 Movies. Any movie you see, A1 on my own. And don't forget I'm a businessman as we speak. My hotel is on the line. My products will still come out. A1 biscuit, A1 tissue. I won't have products in the country. Yeah, so forget people that are talking nonsense. I won't go into laundry money or such thing because I'm not desperate for money. Yes, I love money, but I don't worship money. Yeah, I'm not desperate. My career money, but wouldn't they bring all those ones? Money where I fish everywhere. So it's just that my success, they confuse them. But I hate explaining myself. Let them continue talking. Clear conscience, fears no accusation. It choke.
He said he's the biggest actor in Nigeria for now. Good statement. He bragged about, is it bragging? He talked about his investment, his achievements. He's talked about how he made 100 million. And that, he gives 10% of whatever he makes to human, ordinary people, poor people. He said that's how he pays his own tithes. Did he hear it very well? That is how he pays his own tithes. Listen. Most of you go to church. I am not saying you shouldn't pay your tithes. I am not saying you shouldn't pay your tithes. Most of you go to church. But if you see a beggar outside, a beggar on the road, you will find it difficult to bring out your 1 naira and give to that beggar. Most of us, we go to church. It will be very difficult when you see a beggar. Some people know they ever give beggar money. Some people never there for baby for the area where they stay. Look for people where they say them better pass. People will say things they hard for. Find something and give them. But but you go to church. Your pastor say, who is going to support the church with $20, $20,000. People go to come out, they raise shoulder. Tithes, you go to wait, make they pay us. As soon as they pay you salary, bam, you don't collect your 10%. Some of them, they pay tithes too. But you go collect the 10%, go they give, go to church, to go as a present. Then I go tithe. What your pastor do not preach to you is that your tithe is supposed to be for the lesser privilege. In the Bible, they say, bring here the tenth, your tenth, whatever. Okay, let me not begin the whole Bible very well. I say I know how much. But they said, bring 10% of whatever your profit, so that food will not go dry for the house of God. It means bring 10% of your profit, 10% of your yam. If na anything where you they make 10% of that, bring and come to church, so that when the poor people come, there will be always something to give to them. That is why you see that church they call OPM, Omega Power Ministry, Omega Power Ministry. That is the reason why at that church, I know if you stop loving that church. Most of your pastors ask you to pay the tithes. Some of you don't even, your pastors, don't you know that your pastors are supposed to tell you, this month, go and pay your tithe to people in the hospital. This month, go and pay your tithe to the beggars. This month, go and pay your tithe to the motherless. Have your pastor, does your pastor tell you that? If he tells you that, that means he wants it good for you. Because you know what? That money go there for church, they pay time, month to month, you still suffer. You still struggle. Because you know why? God expects you to pay that money to people where you don't know. People when they in need of it. People when they in, now your pastor, I need the money. Now the moment you won't carry by jet. Buy a private jet, buy houses. You go there, they track it, they go, you go pay your tithe, you go to contribute your tithe, they give. This guy said he doesn't pay tithe to any church, he they give them to poor people. And that is why his blessing will keep on increasing. If you start doing this, learn to give that your tithe. You must not give it to your pastor. When you learn to give your tithe to poor people, you will see the grace of God locating you. You see blessings. Immeasurable blessings finding you. Immeasurable blessings. God no go hold you. God no go be, and God will be happy that you're giving your tithe in that way. But your pastor feel be angry. Even when you tell him, say they give your tithe, go and tell your pastor, saying, Pastor, I want to stop giving my tithe to church, but I want to be giving it to the less privileged. I have taken a contract to less privileged people that I want to give tithe to, and see what he will do. He will not be happy. If it's possible, he will stop you from coming to church. Your pastor will not be happy if you say that. But a true pastor, a true man of God, a true follower of Christ will encourage you to give your tithe to those poor people out there. Listen to what he said. He doesn't give his tithe to the church, but he gives it to the poor people. And he is the richest, the biggest guy in Nollywood. And he have a lot of investment with a lot of dreams, a lot of things that is coming out in the future. If you want to grow, if you want to be successful, learn to give. Look at Angela Nwosu. Some people of the thing, Jesus Christ. If you don't know me, as I talk to you now, whenever I get something and whenever I give out something to people that I don't know, I always see how grace finds me. So please start doing this.
Which actor do I think is bigger than me now? No cap, I'm the biggest actor in Africa for now. To God be the glory, yeah. I don't think anyone is bigger than me for now, yes.
No pride.
No pride, no cap. Zubby is the biggest actor in Africa for now.
He shook.
Double choke. Three only, sir.
Lagos,
Asaba, and Anambra.
All right.
Three buildings for now. More coming. Yes. So for now, I'm the richest actor because if you watch money where they collect every. I'm not saying this to make the clap for me. The last time I checked my book, I realized I've made 102 million from artist fee lately. 102. Not like all my career of recent. As you get where the right, all the thing what they do with money where they pay me. Yeah, because I don't get 10% of that thing and share to people. I know they pay tithe, I know they go to church, I know they believe those things. I share it to people. Are you getting me? So I write them. So the last one why I go check, Ubo. 102 million. That means I have to share 10.2 million. So when you see me throwing money, shut up. You don't know what I'm doing. I'm paying my tithe in the other way. Thank you, sir. Yeah. Do it! I now use double to finish them. London money. Hey, this is funny. Listen, you know, how do I put this now? Online, people forget to tell themselves the truth because online is not real. It's like a market square. All those things you see there are doings. You don't understand, yeah. I don't want the money. My only source of income is acting and producing. Yeah, so because when I was an actor, I'm into movie business. Like I told you, I'm the owner of First Hit, Zendala in America. I'm the CEO of A1 Movies. Any movie you see, A1 on my own. And don't forget, I'm a businessman as we speak. My hotel is on the line. My products will soon come out. A1 biscuit, A1 tissue. I won't have products in the country. Yeah, so forget people that are talking nonsense. I won't go into laundry money or such thing because I'm not desperate for money. Yes, I love money, but I don't worship money. Yeah, I'm not desperate. My career money, I wouldn't they bring all those ones? Money where I fish share everywhere. So it's just that my success, they confuse them. But I hate explaining myself. Let them continue talking. Clear conscience, fears no accusation. It choke.
He said he's the biggest actor in Nigeria for now. Good statement. He bragged about, is it bragging? He talked about his investment, his achievements. He's talked about how he made 100 million. And that, he gives 10% of whatever he makes to human, ordinary people, poor people. He said that's how he pays his own tithes. Did he hear it very well? That is how he pays his own tithes. Listen. Most of you go to church. I am not saying you should pay your tithes. I am not saying you should pay your tithes. Most of you go to church. But if you see a beggar outside, a beggar on the road, you will find it difficult to bring out your 1 naira and give to that beggar. Most of us, we go to church. It will be very difficult when you see a beggar. Some people know they ever give beggar money. Some people never there for baby for the area where they stay. Look for people where they say them better pass. People will say things they hard for. Find something and give them. But you go to church, your pastor say, who is going to support the church with $20, $20,000. People go to come out, they raise shoulder. Tithes, you go to wait, make them pay us. As soon as they pay you salary, bam, you don't collect your 10%. Some of them they pay tithes too. But you go collect the 10%, go to church, to go answer present, then I go tithe. What your pastor do not preach to you is that your tithe is supposed to be for the lesser privilege. In the Bible, they say, bring here the tent, your tent, whatever. Okay, let me not begin the whole Bible very well. I say I know how much. But they said, bring.